building trust, not only in your own capability and in your weapon systems and the effects of your weapons, but being building trust in the people that are around you. You do that with partners over here in the Philippines, and that is absolutely invaluable.